tis a sad but true story. From the Bible it came, and it tells us how Judah sold our Savior in shame. For he planned with the castle of the high priest that day, and 30 pieces of silver was the price they would pay. 30 pieces of silver, 30 shackles to shame, was the price paid for Jesus. But he died not in vain. Now far off in the mountain, with his face toward the sun, Judas begged there for mercy for what he had done. Now he gave back the silver, for his heart filled with strife. And there on that hillside, Judas took his own life. 30 pieces of silver.